soon have enough money to bring Miss Sue Ellen here.
She don't want to stay a moment longer in Tara. We should be married then.
My virginity.
What's the matter? Miss Sue's not ill, is she, Miss Scarlett?
Oh, no. No, she should have written. I suppose she just got tired of waiting. She's going to marry Tony Fontaine next month.
If I have to.